Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind, an occasional rain, chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds to sing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there
John, are you okay? Are you working late on our anniversary night? I still can't reach you on your phone. Call me as soon as you get this. See you at home.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. At the tone, please record your message.
Where are you, John? You're not picking up any of my calls this afternoon. You know what today is, right? Any plans tonight? The heater at home is not working, so let's do that. Let me know when you're done with work. Love you, baby. Hurry home.
John, are you on your way home yet? Oh, I completely forgot to mention that my sister Veronica is coming over to stay for the holidays. She arrived this morning. Her boyfriend is in town too and may pass by. I said she could sleep in our bedroom tonight. You know, the heating is not working and it's the warmest room in the house. You and I can keep each other warm in the guest room. Or did you have hotel reservations in mind? After all, it's our anniversary. I'll be waiting for you in the guest room. Bye now.